I was a participant in the Center for Arabic Study Abroad, or CASA, program in Amman, Jordan. I was planning to begin a PhD program in anthropology that would require me to have an in-depth understanding of the language and its cultural context in the Levant region. The most impactful aspect of my experience was getting more familiar with daily life and pop culture in the Levant through our Arabic language education program. Today, I'm a cultural anthropology PhD candidate conducting research on the European refugee solidarity movement in Athens, Greece. I've used the Arabic skills that I gained, as well as the cultural competency, to understand the experiences of folks from the Middle East who are living in or passing through Athens, and also to support different initiatives around me serving Arabic-speaking populations in the city of Athens.